The Shawneetown Regional Port is getting a $10 million upgrade. It's part of the Port Infrastructure Development Program. The project includes the design and construction of a 1.5-mile access road and the development of a master plan to prepare for future expansions. The grant was announced this morning by the Secretary of Transportation. More than $600 million was given to ports in the United States.